Brian here. I'm going to be doing another video this evening. And before I get started, if you enjoy the video, please remember to hit like. Go ahead. Click that like button right now. And if you like my videos and like the topics, please remember to hit the subscribe button so you can be updated when new videos come out. I really appreciate you guys watching. If you have questions or comments, please leave them below and I will respond to them. So today's video is a unboxing on a Fusion 360 from GoPro. Now, for those of you who watched me for a long time, you know I haven't always really liked GoPro. I think the base product is good, but I was really unhappy with my GoPro Heroes. In fact, I don't see one of those pieces of crap laying around. They just basically, the battery swelled and went bad. I have a GoPro Hero from 2018 and a GoPro Hero Black 5, which is what I'm shooting on right now. I actually really like these. These have become my go-to cameras. So I'm kind of interested in 3D scanning and in virtual reality filming, and so I decided to go ahead and invest in a GoPro Fusion, which is a camera that shoots in 360 degrees. I think it's going to be interesting. So anyway, I'm going to unbox it and kind of give my commentary, and we'll just go from there.